Do you have an Instagram account? Do you put much thought into the filters you choose or the colors or images you capture? Well, tonight, a new study is giving us a new view of the hues behind your Instagram posts.
The options of filters are endless, and the time we spend picking the perfect one can take some time. New computer software developed at Harvard University is scanning photos and is said to be accurately diagnosing people with depression. Its success, 7 out of 10 times.
That's a really rich way to get to understand somebody and how they express themselves and some of their behavioral patterns.
The study found people who were depressed posted photos that were bluer, darker, and grayer, and often preferred Instagram's Inkwell filter.
Somebody's feeling extremely fatigued, irritable, anxious, they may want to be in a lower light environment, or they may prefer visual textures or colors that are not as loud and stimulating.
The study shows people who are not depressed preferred brighter, warmer tones and often use the Valencia filter. Dr. Catherine Nelson at the University of Minnesota says diagnosing depression is complex.
It's possible that there are barriers in the physician's office that don't exist when you're posting online.
Dr. Nelson says this is a topic being debated in psychiatry right now. Her take?
We can't ignore it, and we really should be taking the whole person into account when we assess them and provide them with care. And for some people, that might include their life online.
In Minneapolis, Zachary Lajoie, Care 11 News.
As Zach said, the computer software accurately diagnosed people with depression 7 out of 10 times.
In comparison, research shows general practitioners correctly diagnose depression in patients about 4 out of 10 times.